The motorbike, Hagrid's motorbike venture. That's 120 minutes, that's 2 hours already.
120 minutes.
Well, it's always busy around here. I think it's literally just round the corner of the castle.
Yeah.
This is very busy. Oh wait, no, round that, it's more that way, yeah. Snowman. Snowman.
Oh.
Been in Universal all day.
Yeah, obviously you can't record on there, right? Yeah. So it's a bit harder for us to get footage for these days, but we've done pretty much all the Harry Potter rides apart from about
the
big ones.
The new Hagrid's ride is really cool.
It's really good, yeah. So definitely recommend it. And we're going to try and get in it again so we can go in either the car or the bike.
Yes, because you get to either ride in the motorbike or the sidecar. So.
Yeah.
And I was on the motorbike and it was proper.
Proper
fast. I don't want to spoil it.
But yeah, it's really good. So yeah, it got a bit chilly this afternoon.
So we've got our gloves on our hats. We just did the Simpsons ride. What else have we done? Oh, we've done loads of stuff.
Mostly the Harry Potter stuff because that's what we love the most.
Why is it out of focus? What's going on?
Maybe there's something on the camera. Oh yeah, there you go.
The Grinchmas Holiday Spectacular.
Way over the mountains and the high range of Ponds lay the small town of Whoville, the home of the Whos. Now Arbor Day was fine, Easter was pleasant, and every St. Vincent's Day they ate a big pheasant. But every Who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single doubt.
Ask any who, and they'll have this to say.
lady was the lovely Martha May!
Did someone call me? Hit me with the hat, though, Whoville.
But the Grinch, who lives just north of Whoville, the Grinch hates Christmas the whole Christmas season. Now please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. It could be that his head isn't screwed on quite right. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes are too tight.
Wah-hoo-buck!
Here's the Grinch, staring down from his cave with a sour Grinchy frown at the warm lighted windows below in our town. For he knows every who down in Whoville beneath is busy now hanging a mistletoe wreath.
And they're hanging their stockings.
The Grinch snarls with a sneer.
Tomorrow is Christmas. It's practically here.
But what is Christmas really about?
Oh, the presents. Yes. Well, that reminds me, we need to get a gift for your cousin.
What about the Grinch?
Betty Lou Who? How are you, darling? Hello, Lou. Have you seen my newest land of twinkling lights? Aren't they fab?
Yeah, Martha.
Forgive me, but did I hear your sweet child mention that old sourpuss?
The Grinch!
Yes, so you keep saying.
Well, who is he? Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? Why have you gone away? It's
and clucked.
What a great Grinchy trick with this coat and this hat. I'll look just like Saint Nick. I'm speaking in rhymes. Blast!
Touch me with her, 39 and a half. came to the first house on the square.
This is stop number one.
The old Grinchy Claws hissed, and he climbed to the roof, empty bags in his fist.
Roof, huh?
Uh-huh. If Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch.
If Santa could do it, so could the Grinch.
Then he slithered and slunked with a smile most unpleasant.
Now that I can do.
Put all the presents up the chimney with glee.
And now,
grinned the Grinch,
I'll stuff up the tree.
So the Grinch grabbed a tree and he started to shove, when he heard the small sound like the coo of a dove. He turned around fast and saw a small who, little Cindy Lou Who.
Santa Claus! Why are you taking our Christmas tree?
There's a light on this tree. That won't light on one side. So I'm taking it home to my workshop, my dear.
Don't forget about the Grinch.
The Grinch?
Well, I know he hates Christmas, and he's green with bad breath, and smelly feet with shoes that are two sizes too small.
Ah.
But just because he's different, well, that doesn't mean he shouldn't get a present on Christmas. Good night.
You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch, seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Good night, Whoville!
Night.
I know just what they'll do. Their mouths will hang open a minute or two. Then all the Who's down in Whoville will all cry, Boo Hill! Now that's a noise,
grinned the Grinch.
Thank you.
Halloween.
Thank you.
Oh, is that the puking pasty, but it's from the outside? You see it?
Yeah, they're just a little bit lighter. Yeah.
There's the pickly puffs.
Yeah, some of
them
too.
Oh, is there? Yeah. Wait, do you have a pink one or purple?
I have two.
What, you have pink and purple?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are slippers. Yeah. Jester thing.
That's cool.
It's like the shops. Oh, now they stay still. They're singing. They're scabbers. Is this all the dark stuff? Ooh, that's sparkly.
Yeah.
Look at the one up in the middle.
Banana.
Stay close,